Jacobur here, and today I'm going to show you how to get the Android looks on any Android phone. No root access required, nothing to flash in recovery. You just have to install an application. Go to your web browser and type novalauncher.com/beta to get how to get the latest Android L keyboard. Check out my previous video and hit go. Then scroll down and download the latest beta APK. After it's downloaded, install it as a normal APK. Then launch Nova. Now go to Nova settings. Set it as default. Now go to look and feel. Go to app animation. Then select slide up. Then hit back. And then go to folders. Folder preview to line. Hit back. If you want the OK Google feature from any screen, turn this on. Now edit the drawer menu, tap on edit and tap on the icon. Now slide left, right. Now the Android L will be the center one and tick. Now the drawer icon is also the Android L one, so the app animation is also changed like Android L, as you can see. To get the Android L look more, you have to set the default wallpaper of Android L, which is this. The direct link will be provided right below in the description, so you can tap and download. Set this your wallpaper and you are ready to go. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, be sure to hit that like button. If you dislike it, dislike it. If you want to see more video like this, subscribe to my channel. And this is Jay Kapoor signing off.